also a urinal funnel that is attached to a hose. So that is how they do number one. What I said before, that's for number two. So the urinal funnel, it looks quite funny. It basically looks like a funnel with a hose attached. And there are little adapters for the funnel. And depending on your gender, the adapters are different shapes and sizes, I guess, so that you can use the funnel in the best way so that things don't go spilling out into the space station, like I said, because trust me, cleaning up the mess in space is not that easy when everything is floating around you. So this funnel also uses a vacuum to ensure the urine goes into the waste system and doesn't float all over the toilet, like I said. And a cool, interesting thing, you may have heard about this, but they recycle the urine to provide drinking water, and the system they have is actually pretty efficient because 75% of the can't reuse it, so it's just a one-way ship that costs, I assume, millions of dollars. Another interesting thing that one of the astronauts had an idea for when he wanted to grow some plants, because he had some basil and tomato seeds, and he thought, how can I grow the plants without soil? And he decided to use dirty underwear. As weird as that sounds, it makes sense, because he figured that the dirty underwear must contain some nutrients that the plants could grow from. And also he used some, what they call a Russian toilet paper, which is more like a rough fabric, so in that way the seeds could grow and the plants actually. Missed